Drivers ready. Everyone's going on the tone in less than five. Pretty good so far. He's in the back of the pack. For the most part, a couple of eight turning in the wrong direction. Trying to find position. Steve will make the ball and push through it. Julian is a little loose from off the tables. Kyle Carnival right behind him. So early on, the two bumps up to move up in position. Back and coming out early. The six-minute race, the four-wheel drive races, Pro 4 and Andy Buckley are six-minute races. John Bernard, Kane Gideon, and Gene Emerson, the 1, 2, and 3 race. Gideon, keeping it up right there with John, only about 3 seconds back. Race number 9, four-wheel drive buggy, coming up right next. Race number 9, four-wheel drive mod buggy. Tony, Joey, myself, Robbie, Dave, Terry, you guys are next. We're going to have a couple after that, but you're going to do the swap out. Cars and all that stuff. Mark Saul is going to get you a call the rest of
Bobby,
that is the number 3 spot behind you, just a heads up. John Hart also playing the tow right behind Billy. Thank you, Bobby. Good luck with the drivers. John, get over here with the bike. Give it a little kiss. Time doesn't hang him up, though. 50 seconds to go, drivers. Race number 9, Cole Drive on Buggy. We stand by ready to go. You guys, next minute or two, I feel like you guys running back to back. And I gotta give Mark time to come up here and call the race. Mark, you did towards my family, right? Thank you, sir. If I lose, it's my first time. 15 seconds to go, John Hart, Jenkins, and Julian. Alvarez and Antonio Kosher, Pittsburgh, around at your top five. Oh, you'll hear upside down. That's the latest thing as the traffic to go by. Guys, when you cross, you were done. Kyle Conover, you're done. Camp, you were done. Julian, take another three spot, you were done. John Bernard, in number one.